Hi guys, before I get started, here is a build of Ganondorf I've used to beat Classic Mode on Intensity 9.0 without losing a single life. So, as you can see, I've opted for a power build, and that's so I can beat Classic Mode as quick as possible, and it also helps with killing the bosses quick as well. And the quicker you kill them, the less attacks you have to dodge. So if anyone can beat Classic Mode quicker than I can, challenge accepted. And the reason for the speed I've added to Ganondorf is so that he can close the gaps between him and his opponents quicker, and also added speed increases your jump. And that really helps in the last section of the video. My goal is to bring you better quality videos, so any help would be much appreciated, and by that I mean please like, comment and subscribe if you like what you see, and there'll be much more, but in high quality with something like Screen Capture HD, because that's what I plan on buying in the near future. That's it from me, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
Yeah. results.